covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 6.
We begin with breaking news out of Lake Park. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Meredith McDonough in for Victor Blackwell. Thanks for joining us tonight. A man was shot near the corner of Congress Avenue and Water Tower Road. That's near the Kohl's and the Target stores.
Aaron Guy arrived on the scene a short while ago. And Aaron, what can you tell us?
Well, I just talked to the sergeant on scene. A lot of investigators out here, they have confirmed that one man was shot at least once and rushed to the hospital. We're told in critical condition at this time. Now, I want to step away so you can see this active crime scene. If you're heading this way, you need to know that North Congress, the southbound lanes here at Water Tower, shut down. A big crime scene. Take a look at some of the video. Right now, deputies out here are telling us that the maroon vehicle in the middle of this crime scene, along with a silver vehicle, those are the two vehicles involved in this shooting. We know the person in the maroon-colored car was actually shot. Now, the sheriff's deputies actually got this call from people reporting these gunshots. Say they're not sure exactly what happened. They don't have an identity on the man. Now, we did watch as investigators around here talking to quite a few people who are standing around this crime scene. They say they're still working to talk to them, trying to find out exactly what happened. But again, if you are going to be coming into this area during your rush hour, Water Tower in Congress, here in North Congress in the southbound lanes, is shut down. They are redirecting traffic. Again, one man has been shot, rushed to the hospital in critical condition. We're going to stay out here and continue to gather details. We're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.